everyone. So in this video we will try to find out the critical points of some given function. So critical points are of a function f of xy are the points where the tangent to the surface is basically parallel to the xy plane. So here we are considering a two variable function, so the tangent should be parallel to the xy plane. So that means that fx and fy, both of these should be zero. So we will get two equations, and all those points which satisfy these two equations simultaneously, that will be our critical point. Let us try to take an example. So let us take fxy equal to x square plus xy plus y square. So I get this function. Now what is fx? Fx of xy is 2x plus y. And what is fy? Fy is y plus fy is x plus 2y. So let me erase this. So fy is x plus 2y. So if I equate both of them to 0, and if I solve this, I will get there is only a unique point, that is x equal to 0 and y equal to 0, that is at the origin. So this origin is a critical point. Now let us try to see the geometric representation of this function and try to find out that whether this point is a maximum, minimum or a saddle point. Let us go to GeoGebra and find it. So the graph of the function x square plus xy plus y square will look like this. So you can clearly see that it is passing through origin and it is always a positive function. So basically the value of the function value is always positive. So 0 is the minimum one. At the origin it is attaining the minimum. So the origin is basically the minimum of this function. Thank you.